بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه الطيبين الطاهرين. Praise be to Allah, the Lord of the universe, and I humbly ask Allah Ta'ala to raise the rank of Prophet Muhammad and to protect his nation for that which he feared for it. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. In this mini-series, we hope to clarify the meaning of halal as well as what is classified Islamically as halal meat. First, as a general definition of the word halal, we mentioned that it means legitimate or permissible, permitted. However, in this particular mini-series, when we refer to the word halal, we are going to be referencing in the terms of what is Islamically allowed to be eaten from the edible animals that is slaughtered according to the Islamic law. Now, the most common type of slaughtering, the most common known slaughtering method, is that which is done by the hand, using a sharp instrument such as a knife. Allah Azza wa Jal said in the Holy Qur'an, إِلَّا مَا ذَكَّيْتُمْ, which means, except what you slaughtered. Some edible animals include cattle, sheep, goats, any breed of camel, as well as other types of animals as well. Islam prescribed a particular slaughtering method which will provide the least amount of agony than anything else. This type of slaughtering consists of cutting the air pipe as well as the food and water canal, also known as the esophagus. And to do this cutting with what has a sharp edge, such as a blade, with the condition that this person who is performing the slaughtering is a Muslim, a Christian, or a Jew. Allah also taught us in the Quran, in Surah Al-Ma'idah, وَطَعَامُ الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابَ حِلُّ لَكُمْ, which means, and the food of the people of the book, that is, meat that is slaughtered by the people of the book, which is meat that was slaughtered by one of the people of the book, namely Christians and the Jews, as well as the slaughtering of a Muslim person. This slaughtering is lawful for you. Therefore, any edible animal that is slaughtered by such people, whether male or female, even if this person had yet to reach puberty, as long as it was slaughtered correctly, it is considered as halal. Now, this slaughterer mentioned, if were to mention the name of other than Allah upon the slaughtering, such as saying, in the name of Jesus, then this slaughtering becomes invalid and it is forbidden to eat. If the slaughterer is a Muslim, then saying the basmala, saying bismillah, which means in the name of God, upon slaughtering is necessary according to the majority of the scholars of Islam. However, if he deliberately left out mentioning the name of Allah, then this food is forbidden to eat. It is not classified as halal according to Imams Abu Hanifa, Imam Malik, as well as Imam Ahmad. However, according to Imam Shafi'i, saying Bismillah is not required for the meat to be classified as halal, whether he did so at the beginning or not. Now, by consensus, if one, that is the slaughterer, had forgotten to mention the name of Allah, then we say that this meat is still halal. It is still permissible to eat. And Allah knows best.